All right, Matt, thank you very much. And Michael Morse reaches on a ball that is misplayed by Pete Kozma, the shortstop, and it'll be an error charged to Kozma.
Ground ball hit right off the end of the bat, hit him in the heel of the glove. Looked like it came up and hit him in the throat or the face or the chin or somewhere. Ricochets far enough away to allow Michael Morse to reach leading off the inning. Yeah, got him up on the side of the head.
So a runner, tying run is at first.